So this is a 1939 Gibson amplifier, originally made for Lapsteel. It's one of the earliest pre-war amps you can get. Clean. Sounds really nice. Everything you expect for back then, right? Here's the catch. Check this out. When you connect it to the microphone channel, all of a sudden there's a small discovery on here of how close we actually were to figuring out this stuff a lot earlier. That's a bit surprising.